Hi, it's Paul here from Rainbow Power Company. Today I'm here to talk to you about our medium off-grid power systems. These systems are great for Australian households that are looking to live off-grid. If you bought a beautiful dream block in the middle of the bush and you haven't got power to it, this system can help you get 240 volt power actually at that site. RPC has been around for over 30 years. We know how important it is to actually design and supply really reliable off-grid power systems. When you live a long way from the grid, sometimes cable can be a long way away, and therefore you want a reliable system that's going to work faultlessly. Our kits are actually a little bit different to a lot of kits you'll find online, whereby we actually supply all the components you'll need to actually successfully install your system. So I'll work my way through them. So here we've got our solar panels. A kit of this size will have typically between 6 to 18 solar panels. We supply either three different types of panels, so either Trina, REC or SunPower. All these are high quality panels with good warranties in place. You'll get your solar frame. So what we do is our sales team actually help you to design a solar frame system that's actually going to suit your roofline and customise that to your needs. From there as well, you'll get a distribution board and you'll also get a battery bank. On the distribution board, how this works is that RPC actually pre-wires all the major components that you'll actually need to get the electrical side of the system actually working really well. So we do this in our manufacturing area, which means that we actually pre-wire but also pre-commission the system to work and actually test it before it leaves our manufacturing facility. If I work through the components on here, you've got your solar inverter. So solar's coming in here to the SunGrow solar inverter. It converts the power from high voltage DC into 240 volt AC. We've got our distribution board, our Mates AC distribution board, with all the fusing and switching required so that you can actually get power out of the system. We've also got our multi-plus inverter charger. This is actually the heart of the system, and it's what converts the 240 volt and solar power into 48 volt battery power. So it's actually charging the batteries during the day and then taking the power from the batteries at night to supply your loads. On all of our systems as well, we've also got a good monitoring system. So this is called the Colour Control GX. What it does is it actually shows energy flows, so power moving in and out of the system, what's your battery state of charge, and gives you important information so you can live your lifestyle within the amount of energy that's available from the sun. Great thing about this device as well is that we can actually plug it into the internet. So if we plug that into an internet and a router, that'll actually publish that data up to the web. So not only have you got access anywhere in the world to how your solar system's going and the data about your solar system, but we're also there and can actually watch it and help advise you on any needs that you might have in regard to your solar system. We keep on coming through. We've got some fusing. The power then comes down to the battery bank. The battery bank, we actually use two types of batteries, either Pylantec or BYD LVS batteries. Rainbow's actually moved to using basically 100% lithium batteries on all of our off-grid systems these days. We're finding their performance is just phenomenal. One thing about the RPC systems as well is that because we're currently installing them, they actually meet all current Australian safety and installation standards. So we spend a lot of time actually making sure these are compliant with the latest safety standards that are in place for installation. So although we maybe won't be installing your system, we may be dispatching it and you'll be getting a local electrician to install it for you. Everything you need to actually meet the Australian standards is actually in the kits. And so that makes it really, really easy for that local installer to do their job. I hope I covered everything that you need. If you've got any questions, you can write it in the comments or you can give our team a call. We've got a team of off-grid salespeople here and 50% of them actually live off-grid. So we've got a lot of experience actually in helping you to design a system and work through the important elements actually when you're setting up and designing a system to live off-grid. Yeah, thanks for watching the video. If you want to like and subscribe, we're really trying to get the word out here about this good work that we're doing. So thanks heaps. We'll see you in the next video.